Human brains are about 10% smaller than they were 20,000 years ago.
It is the encounter between the conscious mind and the worlds it locates in its perception. I have discovered this.
Google is planning to implement Percieve into Google Maps.